And I remember Doom, you know, from reading their hand-me-down comics, and I remember how just filled with hate and arrogance he was. But this version, you know, in the origin is less that he's all-powerful and all-arrogant and not. He's a guy who's been told he's a genius and told he's bright and has these fantastic ideas. Ideas. And then the politics of it all and the BS make sure that it doesn't come to fruition. So he's frustrated and anguished with it all. Made in Hollywood.